Now we're going to go through a grubber kick. With a grubber kick, we've got to make sure this time we're kicking the top of the ball and not the bottom. When we're kicking, we want to make sure our weight's forward and we're going to kick the ball into the ground so it gets that overhead motion so it bounces up for your wingers to score tries.